Tell me about something about this wonderful project of Key Audio.
Okay, I will. Yes. Well, the system is based actually upon taking the room out of the music. Mm-hmm. And what does that mean? That every passive system today, mm-hmm. actually, is suffering from all kinds of reflections inside a room. And that's what you don't want, because reflections are also hindering perfect mm-hmm. sound. What we do with the Key 3 BXT system is that we take out these reflections. Mm-hmm. And the directivity is one of the three strong points of this system. Means that all the sound is directed to the front, from 50 hertz up until 20 kilohertz. Hmm. Yes, and that means that all the reflections of the back wall are cancelled. And due to the fact that the Key 3 BXT system is a line source in the low area, then you have also the benefit of a vertical beam steering. And that means then the reflections on the floor and the reflections on the ceiling are cancelled. Mm-hmm. That's so we have the directivity as one of the three strong points. The second strong point is that if you want natural reproduction of the sound, mm-hmm. then you need to have a flat frequency response of the system itself. Mm. And if you have a passive system, when you're lucky, then the frequency response is flat within plus minus 3-4 dB. Mm-hmm. So that means there are quite some jumps inside the frequency response. In the Key 3 BXT system, you have a frequency response of plus minus half a dB. Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, that's pretty straight. So the second strong point of natural sound reproduction. The third one mm-hmm. is timing. Mm. Timing that makes that the system has rhythm. Rhythm means that you want to move in your chair, you want to dance, you feel all the aspects of the music coming to you. And that's also something that is, in a passive system, very hard to achieve on and even off axis. So those points, those three points, that's directivity, frequency response, and the timing of the system, meaning, of course, that every frequency is leaving the cabinet at the same time, are the three strong points of the Key 3 BXT system. Above that, it's active, so you have very ease of use. You don't have to use much amplifiers or whatever. You just connect a source, like a good streamer or a CD player or turntable, and off you go. You have music.
Do we have another occasion for listening the Key Audio in Italy in the future?
Yes, a very near one. That's in Rome, Roma High Fidelity, at the 23rd, 24th of November. And in Europe, at this time, you can actually go to four places. In Rimini, you can go to Valencia, you can go to UK, Ascot, Hi-Fi Live, and to Zurich at this moment, if you want to see what's going on with the Key 3 BXT system, you'll find it.
And who is the importer and distributor for Italy?
It's Audio Graffiti,
woohoo!
Based in Pandino, very dedicated. Thanks very much, yes. Very much nice to have the team on board since this summer. Okay. And well, let's make Italy rock.
Okay, vi aspettiamo.